Hours before the president's scheduled address, House Republican leaders and Vice President Mike Pence huddled and came out saying there is a crisis on the southern border that needs to be dealt with. House Minority Leader Kevin McCarthy urging both sides of the debate to make a deal as soon as possible.
Now is the time to both sides come together, come to an agreement, especially if all sides say they support border security.
Democratic leaders have still called on Republicans to end the government shutdown first, saying then they'll negotiate.